Today is July 20th, and it's our second day of touring in India. I have a stuffy nose, and there's some pigs. And it's 5 stories.
Like, because they're dirty?
No.
They were in the pot.
The man who made this minaret, he told the workers when they started to build it that they had to destroy all the 27 temples over around here that would have been in the background of this. Here are some of the remains of it before it was remodeled. The graveyard. Welcome. So this mosque is the first mosque in North India.
Arms here, and this is the arms, they are showing it, arms holding, you know, something to show the power.
Yeah.
That they are holding, angels are holding the temple.
But the Muslims didn't like it in their mosque.
This crashed everything, whatever was possible.
The water well.
Hayden. Hayden, get down.
Here's the second mirror, but it never got finished. So it's supposed to be twice as high and twice as wide as the other minaret. All the pigeons. Little kid on the motorbike.
No, that one. Get that one.
We're at the India Gate. We decided not to go out of the car. So, we're just gonna wait here in the car and we're gonna stay in traffic and just look at it from here.
You might have come across this because when you came from airport,
it has India on it.
Come all the way from here. I don't know which way.
This is the richest king's house.
And they were Nizams.
And he was invited by the British.
This is now official meeting place. That's actually, ma'am, the memorial. You see the white wall?
It's a memorial for Gandhi.
And the black platform that you see with flowers on top of that?
Yes.
Is the place where his body was put on the wooden pyre.
Yes.
And cremated to ashes.
There's some really safe
ones.
Munkadora. This is excitement. Because last night the kids at the
wedding, so
it was so loud,
so they said sorry to us.
Cause they
gave us cupcakes, bananas,
They gave us champagne.
Well, the parents.
The parents.
Come here,
champagne.
Come here. They gave each room 2 cups.
They gave cupcakes for each room.
We got magnetic darts from the
tournament. And they gave us magnetic darts. Somehow.
Oh, I got so close.
Why would they?